Krishna.
Look.
You're simply furious.
Look at those feet. Look. Look
out
there.
You can zoom in possible. Oh.
What's it?
Bells.
Is that what you used? Look, the other way.
What happens if I sit over on the sofa? You're taking time. What do you see?
Oops.
I'm sick instantly. One of the things about children is their ability to totally ignore everything that's going on. Oh,
Liz. Could you sit down closer, please?
Do music, right?
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh. Alright. That's better. Look, laugh at the funny man with the glasses. And if you're sitting down with me, it's alright. No, it looks. Fascinated by his toes at the moment. What do you think the boom breaks? We give him the boom break to play with.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You good?
Smile.
No, it doesn't
like
last. Give it a minute. What are you going to do if you give him that? He'll just suck it for hours, won't he?
It's a big ball.
Mm-hmm. Five men.
Very good.
What happens if I sit over here?
He's very quiet.
Oi. Oi.
Here we go.
I'm concerned about the whole thing.
Look.
No.
Just something to look at. Why? Yeah. Do you want a plump cushion and a bit of a bag?
Yeah. Could you hold it on that too?
Come on, it's kind of it. It's better go.
Let's take another minute or so.
Try and get him to smile.
That's great, sir.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mary. This will come in.
Yeah,
okay. If you'd like to walk into the other room, we'll just catch it going, okay. And I'll get the stuff to
Merry Christmas
to you. Merry Christmas.
Very smile.
You and Mark.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'll just go around the other way for him.
Probably the little child special saying we handled him wrong.
Should we answer that way?
Yes, please.
That's easy.
Thank you. Thank you.